Let's hope we're in for a cracker. Both teams will be aiming to keep it tight in the early stages. Here's Figo. Ricardo Carvalho. It's knocked back to the keeper. Here's Nuno Valente.
The defenders are constantly on the back foot.
Didn't give the ball away and still they advance. Wins the ball, great defending. Deco showed his defensive quality there. Win possession here. And Nuno Valente. Miguel. Looking for support now. the ball back. On the ball here. Back to the keeper. Here's Miguel. Tries to slice open the defence. Here's Figo. Caught in defence. Real chance here. Fernando Mera. Nakazawa. Kashi. He's well beaten to the ball there. Nakata. The first 45 minutes is over. The teams head off towards the dressing rooms here. No one likes a goal. We kick off, and let's hope the second half can produce an exciting half of football. Let's see which team can take control in the second half. And Nakamura. And Miyamoto. Kaji. And Nakamura.
set up by the through ball.
Decent cross there. He's looking for support. Caught in possession, chance here. They're in a good position down the left. Can he pick out a teammate? Got the shot in, but it's gone over. Fernando Mira knocks it back to the keeper. Here's Nuno Valente. Danger now, down on the left-hand side. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. Cleared away. And Ricardo Carvalho. Deco. Here's Pauletta. Sneaks into the box. The manager will be disappointed with the keeper there, but the defence reacted well. And he sends it in. It's over. Too high.
He got the cross in from the left all right, finding a man in space. The shot wasn't quite up to it.
He's off on the long run. And he has a go from there. Goal! They've opened the scoring. Struck it with his right foot. The stalemate's over and we have a game on our hands. Okay, a little late, but it was worth it.
It's been called perfect.
We've waited a long time for that first goal, haven't we, Trevor?
It was just what the game needed to bring it to life.
Nakamura. Santos Alessandro. They escape the danger and cross to the throw-in. Chips it neatly. A perfect ball in. Takahara. Santos Alessandro. Slides a great ball through. Shuboy.
That was an awful pass.
He's still going. Well worked to win the ball. Knocked back to the keeper. Fernando Mira. And Deco. Opportunity on the right then, from the through ball. Decent delivery here, might set up another goal scoring opportunity. Nakamura. We've reached the last 15 minutes. The defender cuts this one out. Nakazawa. And Nakata. Shuboy. Santos Alessandro. Here's Nakata. They've broken free on the wing. Fernando Mira, Canera, and Deco. So showed his defensive quality with that interception. And Nakata. Santos Alessandro. What can he do here?
To keep the pressure on by winning a corner.
It's into the middle. He cleared. Shuboy. Kaji. Nakata. To the man in space. Santos Alessandro. He's in the box. Showed his quality in defence there with that interception. Shuboy. He's on the rampage. Oguro. Could have been a chance on goal. The defender has cleared it. Away to the corner. Sailing across the face of goal. It's in! Goal! They've given up the equaliser. In injury time. It's a tremendous header. Well, they left it late to pull it level. And now we're in for what promises to be. They've tied it up. This is going to make it interesting now. It's an obvious foul. Neither team could come up with a winning goal, and I don't think the two managers will be too displeased with the result here. Really lively atmosphere as we get underway. You can just feel the tension mounting. Let's see what kind of match these two teams can produce. Ball given away there. Fernando Mena. They're knocking it around nicely. And Miguel. And he takes the return. Fernando Mera and Figo. Won the ball well. And coming forward, the keeper collects the ball. Miguel. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Had the ball now. Half a yard here. Paulson. Collects the ball nicely. Brought an end to the attack. Klaus Jensen. And Gravesen. Cristiano Ronaldo. There's a little space behind the defence. Really careless pass there. Gravesen. Here's Gravesen. Ball held on to there. He cut out the pass. Paulson. And Gravesen. Breaking through. Neatly done. Really dealt with that threat. continues his run down the left. It's well to maintain possession. Bourgelin. Agger. And Figo. Brings it under control. They're in a good position down the right. Down the line. The route down the right is his preferred option. Stop the attack dead then. The defence has done well so far. Just caught offside there, got behind the last defender, the flag was up. 30 minutes into the first half. Here's Miguel. Fernando Mira, Ricardo Carvalho, lunged in there and gave away a free kick.
That was a totally unnecessary challenge.
Right, Trevor, he was tripped. Angled in towards goal, tied it up by the keeper. Won the ball well. Wilson. Still in possession here. Looking for support now. Ball won. Good defending there. Chooses to go down the left. Cleared away. They picked him out neatly. It's a throw in, the interception stopping the danger though. He needs to deliver a good ball in. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, he got under that one. Never threatened the goal.
Miguel. It'll soon be half time. The side really looks like scoring here before the break. Manish. Good footwork creates the counter-attack. And Ramadan. Looking around for support. Manish. Here's a chance. And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory. Chance to cross. Very important interception. Here's Jorgensen. Ramadan. Klaus Jensen. Agger. Bourgelin. Here's Ramadan. Klaus Jensen. Turns defence into attack there. It's the end of the first half here. The players go off for a break. What words of advice their managers will have. We're off. Will the second half provide more excitement for the fans here? They've switched sides for the second half. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. What can he do here? Safely into the keeper's box. Jensen. Agger. And Gravesen. Wilson. A lovely ball down the middle. All one here. Jorgensen. And he wants it back. Held on to the ball there. Kept it neatly. Keeper. Here's Figo. Manish. Can he find his man? Here's Jorgensen. Jensen. Kolderup. Klaus Jensen. That's picked up by the goalkeeper. And Deco. Vigo. Vigo. Escape the danger, cross going to throw it. It's not a bad looking ball. Rob there, too casual. Klaus Jensen. Here's Jorgensen. Ramadan. Down the right. They're in a good position down the right. He centres it. They keep defending right there. Gets it. Kept it well, still on the attack. Jensen. Calder. Here's Jorgensen. Wilson. Top quality, close control. This time lunge, free kick giver. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too, as soon as he went in for that. Tackle. Now he'll have to be on his toes for the rest of the game. Two new players here. I suppose his substitution was inevitable, really. He was dropping far too deep. He was nearer his own defenders than the opposing goal. Still with possession. They can attack from here. Well worked to win the ball. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Nuno Gomez. Ramadan. Looking for support. And they still have possession here. Attack came to nothing. That one is intercepted. Calder. Agger. They're off on the counter-attack. Ball one, good defending there. And Ramadan. Neither side able to find a goal here with the final whistle approaching. No way through. Jorgensen. They're breaking out quickly here. Trouble for the defence from the left. Jensen. Behind for a goal kick. Only 1 minute to be added on. He's carried the ball forward. The clock's ticking, a good ball in, might win it for them. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. Offside, absolutely no question about it, it was a fine decision. The referee brings an end to the game. The game ends in a draw, but the supporters won't be too disappointed. There was plenty of passion, plenty of intensity on display. Kick-off, and let's hope it's a cracker of the match. You never know quite what is going to happen in this game. And the ball's out of play. And he lays it back.
Intercept that ball.
Pauletta. They win possession. Warning time coming.
Good running off the ball here. Chance to rip it in.
And that's closer to the left corner flag. Deco. Cut out well. Played through. Crosses. No, not this one. Move it well down the right hand side. And Pauletta. Slides a neat ball through. Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. Valmonte! Yes! They've broken the deadlock. He was alive for the chance of a rebound and took full advantage in a ruthless fashion. And the fans who've turned out in numbers have been rewarded. Can they hang on to this lead? Ball given away.
Clearance snuffs out the danger.
Knocked it through. Goes for a header on goal. Well, he may have lost concentration. That was off target. He brought it down. No way through.
Still have it in a good position here.
Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
So an equaliser there would have changed the game for them.
Absolutely, pulling it level is what they want. But they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Ricardo Costa. Valmonte. Manish. reached the half-hour mark. The right-hand channel is an option. Well cut out. Slip through the gap. Possession gained there. Good running off the ball. Will he test the keeper? Keeper comes and collects it. Miguel. Down the right flank. Well worked to win possession. Bahamonte. Well, this could be interesting. Couldn't get the accuracy there.
Just wasn't up to the mark there.
Well found by his teammate. Poor ball picked off. Now 5 minutes to go in this half and just the one goal between the two sides. Dealt with the threat expertly. The keeper has to deal with it. And Deco. Wins possession to stop the attack. Wonderful defending there. He's looking for support. The referee blows his whistle. It's the end of the first half. The two managers will have a lot to say to their teams, I would think. Give us your feelings on that half, Trevor.
Well, they may have had less of the ball, but they've used it better, and it's given them the lead.
So, as the managers talk to their players in the break, the score stands at 1-0. We kick off. Let's just hope the intensity from the first half is carried on into the second. Sides have been changed for the second half. Miguel, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Deco. Here's Pauleta. Superb intervention. Poor challenge, reaping the warning. They're keeping it tight here. And he wants it back. Will he find the space? They go! It's clear. Ricardo Cavani. Tremendous through ball. Wins the ball, great defending. Around for support. We're into the last 30 minutes of the game. Did well to gain possession, but he could lose it here. He's attacking the left-hand side of the area. Still have the ball. What an opportunity to pull even. He's off on the long run. There's a chance for a cross here. It's a whistle and the flag is up. He was just caught offside there.
That's a nasty chance from behind. We don't want to see that.
Hit on it! It's in! Goal! They couldn't hold on. 17 minutes of the game played.
The scores are level again.
It's going to be interesting to see which team can raise their game to take the win from here, Peter.
Intercepted. Almost 75 minutes have gone. And coming forward, the keeper collects the ball. And Nuno Valente. He has to do better than that. Given away. Good clearing header. Cristiano Ronaldo. There's not a lot of support. Wins possession to stop the attack. And he takes the return. Progress down the left wing now. The scores are level, and all that remains on the clock is 5 minutes. Can anyone get the game winner here? That's easier for the defence. Here's Figo. Moving up the field, stretching the play. Is there space for a shot? A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. And Pauletta. Turns defence into attack there. Safely into the keeper's gloves. There's the whistle. So well today, but only being able to manage a draw here, they are out of the title race. So close, but the dream of becoming champions will have to be put on ice for another season.
Trevor, did you enjoy the game?
Very much so. In fact, I have to say, the standard of play was excellent.
Our time is up, so thanks, Trevor, for your analysis today.
Thanks, Peter. It was a great game.
Top.
Welcome to tonight's game. I have with me here Trevor Brooking to give us his thoughts. Trevor.
Thanks, Peter. There's a lot riding on the outcome of tonight. Every man out there is going to give his all. Rest ready? Let's go.
Players and supporters from both sides have plenty of passion here. Neither will want to lose this exhibition match. Let's hope for a spectacular match. Competitive challenges and plenty of goals. Let's see what surprises are in store for us in this one. Van Bronckhorst. Pass cut out. Cassano. Cassano! And Messi. Here's Emerson. Here's Ed Nielsen.
They give away possession.
He's on the rampage.
No whistle there. Fair tackle, says the ref.
Down the right-hand channel.
Can he get a shot away?
In the safe hands of the keeper. Nice footwork.
Here's Fabio Cannavaro.
Mahamoude Diarra.
And Michel Salgado. Van Nistelrooy. Nice work to keep possession too. Stop the attack dead then. Deco. Well, really hard to get the ball back then. Here's Van Nistelrooy. Emerson. And Michel Salgado. Michel Salgado. Fabio Cannavaro. And Van Nistelrooy. Here's Messi.
Down the line.
Still going, real chance here. Ronaldinho. Just needs a yard. Eto'o.
It's over. Too high.
Good effort on the goal, but not good enough.
Here's Messi. Deco. Ronaldinho.
Well, it came off the defender there.
To the middle. And Nielsen!
Cleared away.
And Marquez. Here's Van Bronckhorst. Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. Clear. 9 minutes into the first half. Ronaldinho. Here's Ronaldinho. Holds on to the ball.
hold on to possession here. Went in and won the ball too. Possession lost it. Xavi.
Knocks it back to the keeper.
And Michel Salgado. Ball given away there.
It's a corner. Good chance here.
They'll battle for this in the middle.
Well, that was good play there. Confident defensive play.
Can he create something here? Van Nistelrooy, superbly done. They've taken the lead. And he puts it away with his right.
Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
They've just got a goal down, Trevor. They're not going to be too happy about that, are they?
No, I'm sure they'll be determined to get back level as soon as possible.
Here's Cassano. One goal in it here. 5 minutes to go to half time. Stopped him illegally there.
Raul Bravo.
And Roberto Carlos.
Raul Bravo.
Roberto Carlos. On the ball here. And Beckham.
What does he hope to do here, I wonder?
Fabio Cannavaro and Beckham.
Mahamoudé Diarra.
A great counter-attacking opportunity here.
Here's Messi. Messi! Whistle goes for half-time and the players head off to the dressing room with the managers no doubt having plenty to say during the break.
How did you see that half, Trip?
We start the second half. The managers have had their say during the break. Let's see how the players respond.
They've switched sides for the second half.
Cassano. Beckham.
This player's got great skill with this ball.
Intercepts the pass. Van Nistelrooy.
No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though.
Ronaldinho.
He needs to deliver a good ball in.
No accuracy with the pass. And Michel Salgado. Beckham.
He's carrying the ball forward. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward.
Ball goes out of play in a good position.
Finds his man. And Van Nistelrooy. And Cassano.
Looking for support now.
Raul.
The move on the left, set up from the through ball. Running off the ball for the cross.
It's in! Goal! That doubles their advantage.
That's his second.
They now have a two-goal cushion at 2-0. Cassano. Slides a neat ball through. Cassano!
It's a corner. As the keeper punches that one.
It's sailing across the face of goal.
They're given another corner.
It's into the middle. away. Will he find the space? Punched away.
Keeper couldn't take it cleanly. It's got behind over a corner. This will be a double substitution here. Hoping for more goals. Here's another striker.
Bravo.
Here's Roberto Carlos. Chooses to go down the left.
Well worked to win possession. Well worked to win the ball. And Deco. Don't give it away there.
They're just not clicking with each other.
Ronaldinho,
approaching the last 15 minutes of the game.
In the penalty area.
Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow.
Knocked it through.
And Emerson
snapped out the danger.
Pushing further forward.
Here's Xabi. Wins possession to stop the attack. Michel Salgado. And Fabio Cannavaro. Michel Salgado.
He's looking for support.
Raul. Offside flag raised. He was in an offside position then. So free kick to the opposition.
Doesn't manage to get that one through.
Raul. Here's Roberto Carlos.
Put out by the defender.
To the last 5 minutes. Still have the ball. Raul Bravo.
Oh, it's got through.
Neatly threaded ball.
He's cut the ball back to the edge of the area.
Kept it well, still on the attack. Stayed on the ball, great position to attack. Here's Van Bronckhorst. And now the counter-attack.
They're defending well.
There's no joy for their manager or the fans, though. The players can be very proud of all the effort that they have put in.
After a loss... Oh, my God.
Away we go. Let's hope we're in for a cracker.
You never know quite what is going to happen in this game.
Evra. Santa Cruz. Went in and won the ball too.
He's carried the ball forward.
Saha. Put an end to the attack. Santa Cruz, Mackay,
plays it back to the keeper.
And Gary Neville
down the right hand channel.
Great pass. Tries one.
Ball through the middle.
Scores! Deisler.
Ismail.
And Demichelis. Does well to maintain possession. Santa Cruz. Samuel. Assistant referee's flag was raised. It was just offside. Good call. Just didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. Here's Giggs.
Evra chooses to go down the left flank. Continues his run down the right.
That through ball has put the defence on the back foot.
And Cristiano Ronaldo.
Sends it back to him.
Ferdinand.
Defender was quick to see this one.
Here's Dyson. Stay on the ball there. Lucio.
Almost 30 minutes gone. Could this be a chance?
A perfect ball.
The shot comes in.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box.
Here's Giggs.
He takes the ball along the left wing.
He set up nicely for the cross here.
Looking for the shot. And it's in. A stunning goal with his left. They've opened the scoring.
They have the opener. Trevor, do you think they'll change their approach in any way now that they do have the
the lead.
I'd be very surprised. I think they'll continue as before and hope for a second.
He goes on himself.
They're still on the attack here. Excellent defending there. Demichelis. Lucio. Well found by his teammate. Has a pop from there. Still in possession, in a good position here. Schweinsteiger.
The keeper made no mistake there.
And Evra. Brown. Here's Gary Neville. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking around for support. They've been given a corner. It's sailing across the face of goal. Looking for support now. Santa Cruz. Stopped illegally. And Demichelis. Look, flag was up. Just offside then, he strayed off the last man. The referee's assistant was pretty alert then. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. And both managers were putting it on over here in preparing their half-time. As the second half kicks off, let's hope we're in store for a great half of football here.
No substitutions yet, as we go into the second half.
Ferdinand. Here's Gary Neville.
And passes the ball back.
Ferdinand.
Now it's a great chance for a counter-attack.
And the keeper's in no man's land. Superbly done. They've considered an equaliser.
Level pegging, one all now. And Cristiano Ronaldo. No, it's been cut out.
Chopped him down there. Gives away a free kick. Referee coming over to check on the injured player and has a word with the offender. Some of the crowd think it should have been another colour, but I think a yellow card will suffice. He's in the right place to intercept that one. Here's Rooney. Dijsselbloem. They win possession.
He's free through the middle. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
Here, real chance.
for a corner now.
It's curling in. The keeper made a fine save.
What's he done? What in possession there?
The keeper holds it. That one is intercepted. The defender cuts this one out.
Love. Here's Mackay. Held on to the ball there. Demichelis. Well cut out.
He's got a lot of support.
A chance. Really poor defending. Get a free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it?
Straight at goal.
Well, I think the keeper was aware it was going over.
Ball through.
Takes the shot. Superbly done. Surely they can't lose this now. Two goals up, 3-1 now. Salihamidzic
carries the ball through the middle.
Receives a pass. Sends it in,
and the ball ends up in the keeper's gloves.
Here's Mackay. Samuel. And Demichelis kept possession well on the attack here.
He's got two men waiting in the box.
To the target in the middle. No way through this time. It's easily picked up.
O'Shea. There is a threat here. Demichelis. There will be 2 additional minutes to be played. Here's Giggs. And Alan Smith. Went in and won the ball too. And Busio.
Lam.
Here's Demichelis. Had the ball now. The whistle has gone and the match is over. Impressive win here after a magnificent performance by all the players involved. Everything went right for them and they were able to get the result that they wanted. Thank you. Hold on to your seats, this could be one heck of a ride.
It will be interesting to see how they start the match.
Majnitsky.
Jok.
Bok. Kersnovec.
Well worked to win the ball. Play, it's a goal kick.
To catch. Wins possession to stop the attack.
Geda.
Pogela. Kovac, Majnitsky, Radomski,
cleared away, and it's given to the keeper.
Smolarek.
Another throw.
Mikhail Zevlikov. Oh, great defending there. Wishti. 15 minutes into the first half.
He's on the rampage.
So running off the ball for the cross. He's attacking the left-hand side of the area. Put an end to the attack. Keep possession. Mikhail Zevlikov
passes back to the keeper. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in.
He's set up nicely for the cross here.
Very poor effort, well wide of the target.
Lewandowski. Down the middle.
To catch. Is there space for a shot?
They're moving well down the left-hand side. Looking for support. Knocks it back to the keeper.
On now. Moore. To Cash. They keep defending like that. All one here. Smolarek might have run out of steam. All given away. Moore. Down the right-hand channel. Now have possession here. All given away. Jong. Zimkoviak. Ege. Won the ball well. Ball not given away here. Good pass. Wins possession to stop the attack. Bajnitsky. Zurawski. Krasnovec. Zimkoviak. To the glance of the keeper. There will be one more minute to be added. And it's given to the keeper. Dashes along the left side flank. Radomski. Lewandowski. Zurawski. All one, good defending there. Offside flag raised by the referee's assistant. Pretty good decision too. The referee blows his whistle, it's the end of the first half. Two managers will have a lot to say to their teams, I would think.
So Trevor, no goals so far.
And neither side has had a great deal of penetration. Hopefully the two managers will come up with something a bit different in the second half.
So it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. Second half underway, but will it be better than the first? The sides have been changed for the second half. Wins possession to stop the attack. Krasnovec. On the ball here, pushing further forward. Nicely won there, the attack came to nothing. Pogela. Bodnar. Keep possession. Juhasz. Attack came to nothing. Zimkoviak. That was an obvious foul. Stay on the ball there. Four. Juhasz. Looking for support now. Defense has done well so far. Zurawski carries the ball through the middle. Intercepted. wonderfully won there. They're in possession, down the left wing. The danger hasn't been clear. Ball stolen off him, chance here.
Wishti.
Will there be a goal here?
He could swing it in here.
Making good progress down the left wing now.
Oh, defending well.
Coming well indeed.
He's gone for goal.
That's picked up by the keeper.
Rob there, too casual. All one here.
Breaking through. He's carried the ball forward.
Worked really hard to get the ball back there. And he's having a dig. He tried the shot and failed to deliver off target. That's the first chance. The score's level. The manager is probably looking to add something to his attack.
Ash now.
Quarter of an hour. Zurawski. Trouble for the defence from the left. Gets it.
Is there space for a shot?
Good attacking pressure there. Throw in a good area. Needs to find the target with the ball in. Intercepted well. Looking around for support. They're in a good position down the left.
Will an end to the attack.
Vancek.
Juhasz.
Ball held on to there.
Looking for support. Another throw in here. To catch.
Ball given away.
He's got a lot of support.
Knocked it through.
One minute is being shown on the board. Looking for support now.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
It's a corner. Good chance here.
It's sailing across the face of goal. Gets his head to it.
Georgi Kostas.
Needs to find the target with the ball in. Opportunity here. Still have it and in a good position here.
Smolarek.
The game has ended with the scores level and 90 minutes couldn't separate these two sides. So now the game goes into extra time.
No goals then, Trevor.
Yes, he's been disappointed, hasn't he? I think it would have been too much for the goal, would it?
So here we go, into the first half of extra time. How do you expect extra time to pan out now, Trevor?
Well, it looks like being the survival of the fittest. There's a lot of tired legs out there.
There's Novak. And he shoots from there. Hits it again. Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening. spice up their attack here. Well worked to win possession. Bouchaki. He lifts it. That mistake could have been costly. The defender was quick to react and plays it to safety. So it's a corner. And he's going for it.
Get the result they wanted. There's the whistle, and let's hope for one heck of a match.
Well, there is a lot of talent in both teams, and this has the makings of a classic encounter.
Was he fouled? No, says the ref. Just caught offside there, got behind the last defender, but the flag was up. Still have the ball. Adriano. Ibrahimovic!
That's a keeper's ball there.
Di Lorenzo. Well maintained there.
Keeper comes and takes the ball.
Here's Ufalusi.
He continues his run down the right. Santana.
There's no support. Could this be a chance?
I think the cross was a little way with it. Got past the defender,
so it's a corner.
It's into the face of goal. Tony! Will this be a goal here?
Donadel.
Win the ball back.
Looking for support now. Dainelli. It's easily picked up. Chance for a counter then.
Gets the ball, slack defending. Adriano.
It's over. Well, he couldn't control the ball enough on the shot.
Well, I think the ball swerved a bit. Didn't quite hit the shot properly.
And Adriano. Here's Dejan Stankovic.
Grosso. The defender cuts this one out.
Pasquale.
Donadel. And he's looking to play it into the channel.
Ball given away there. Here's Javier Zanetti. Here's Vieira. Dejan Stankovic. Adriano!
No, the finish wasn't there, and it's wide to the right post.
The pass showed good vision to set that up. I'd like to see a better finish though.
And Ibrahimovic.
You can see some space opening up here. They're in a good position down the right. Can he get a decent cross in?
Javier Zanetti.
It's clear. 30 minutes into the first half. And Grosso. No, it's been intercepted.
Ufalusi.
Santana.
Possession maintained here.
There's not a lot of support.
That was a superb interception.
Swing it in from the left wing.
Tony!
And the keeper has it.
Ufalusi.
Down the right. They're in possession down the right flank. And he tries one. There's a moment of danger there. Defender plays it safely. It's a corner there. Waiting in the middle. They're in a good position down the right.
goals here, and in truth, it's looking set to stay that way with half-time fast approaching. Di Loreto and Ufalusi. And he takes the return. Santana. He's off along the left touchline. Rosso!
Well dealt with by the keeper.
Di Loreto. Caught in defence. Real chance here.
They look unbeatable. Impressive defending.
The referee blows his whistle and it's the end of the first half here. Let's see if the manager's advice can affect the players in any way. They kick off. Let's see how the players on both sides respond to their half-time team talks.
No sign of any substitutions yet.
Careless pass picked off. Went in and won the ball too. Jorgensen.
Nope, it's been cut out. Dainelli.
Di Loreto.
Play surges forward.
Rob there, too casual.
Donadel.
And Tony.
Santana.
Will he put it away?
And the keeper has it.
Got battle for this in the middle. And Figo.
No way through.
Concedes a free kick with a ferocious challenge. That is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for that tackle. Now he'll have to be on his toes for the rest of the game.
Santana.
Ufalusi.
Donadel. Liverani.
Di Loreto.
Santana. Liverani.
Dealt with by the keeper.
They win possession.
He's on the rampage.
And Figo. Stopped him illegally there. That's their first change today. Decision to replace him, no real surprise. I think maybe based on his lack of involvement.
Mancini. Solid clearance, snuffed out the danger. He's looking for support.
And Ufalusi.
Dainelli. Donadel.
All one here. Here's Grosso. Well cut out. Adriano!
Maybe a loss of composure there. He sent it wide.
I think the defence has got to start asking questions of themselves there. They let him get in the shot unchallenged.
Finding space down the middle. Free kick given. Yellow card is out.
Well, he hasn't got his lucky boots on today, has he? That's a shame, but not a bad effort.
Maxwell. Looking around for support. Quick thinking to intercept the through pass. Tight play. Here's Ibrahimovic. He's worked to keep possession too. Pascual. Santana. He's looking for support. Finds himself in the box. Tony. Oh, how close was that?
Well, it would have been a great goal. Definitely the right decision to go for the diving header, but perhaps he just mistimed it.
Well, one there. Maxwell. Pazzini. Neither side managing a goal so far. We are approaching the final whistle. Win the ball back. Dejan Stankovic. Maxwell. And Ibrahimovic. In the penalty area. The keeper deals with it. Lucy. Donadel. Liverani. Pushing further forward. They're just not clicking with each other. The referee has ended the second half with the scores level. Nothing to divide the two sides after 90 minutes, so we go into extra time. The first half of extra time is underway. The draw seemed to be on the cards long before the 90 minutes were up, but extra time looked inevitable.
Yes, there's not a lot to choose between these two teams.
There's not a lot of support. Chance in the box. Caps it neatly. Dealt with the threat expertly. Liverani. Pazzini. Attack came to nothing.
That was a superb interception.
And the ball now. Looking around for support. Clearly a foul. Well worked to win possession. Stopped him well there. And Javier Zanetti. This looks dangerous. They'll have a chance from this corner. It's into the face of goal. Over. Needs to be more accurate than that. Pazzini. The referee has ended the first half of extra time with the scores level. Still no break. The second period of extra time is underway. So will we see a goal in the second half of extra time? Go ahead. Great work to win the ball. Here's Crespo. Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. Hold on to possession here. And Vieira. Maxwell. He's real danger.
danger. Look, flag was up. Just offside then, he'd straight off the last man. The referee's assistant was pretty alert then.
Liverani. Donadel. Too obvious. He showed no signs of giving up.
Dealt with the threat expertly.
Oh, a marvellous through pass.
Crespo!
Well, he just leaned back and put that ball well clear of the goal.
Well, it's always worth trying the shot, even from there. Just better luck next time, I suppose.
Ibrahimovic.
He's on the rampage.
Pasquale. Di Loreto. Pasquale.
Dainelli.
Pasquale.
Donadel.
No winner could be found even after extra time. So it all comes down to a penalty shootout. Pressure on the penalty shootout, a real test of nerve here. Not only for the goalkeepers, but for the takers as well, of course.
The first man in the firing line takes his position.
With authority.
He made it. It's 1-1.
Confidently slotted home. A great penalty.
Goes to the right side.
It's 3-3, and both teams are looking up for this, Trevor.
It's getting quite exciting.
He scored! He miskicked it!
It sailed off to the left.
There was plenty of power behind it, but it went just wide.
Can he be the hero?
Too close to the keeper.
If he misses, it's all over.
It hit the upright. That's decided the game. It was a tough game, but they won the penalty shootout.
It was a pretty even contest, wasn't it, really? I mean, all the way to the penalty shooter.
Oh, yes, it was a great battle, end-to-end stuff.
So that's it for today's game. Thank you, Trevor.
Anytime, Peter.
And we'll be...